The La Crosse Common Council voted to pass a ban on conversion therapy, but just barely. The 6-4 vote prohibits the practice of trying to change the sexuality or gender identity of anyone under 18. The council received nearly 100 letters from community members and organizations ahead of tonight's vote. Most of them were in opposition to the ban. Again, it did pass 6-4.